back inside the Joel Coliseum on what is the day before the Super Bowl, Lincoln, Georgia Tech, in their only game of the regular season. Back to the left with the dribble, back right with a pass to Woods, the shooter. Three on the way, give it to him. Gets the ball right side, Woods to the right corner. Middle blue catch and release. Three ball good. What a great start for the D. Now into Collins. There's a quick double team out of that up to Childress. Left to Wilberton. Takes it into the lane. Back out Childress. Straight on three. Drilled it. Well, great ball movement by the D.
That was patience.
Dickens get it into the corner. Quick shot. Wilberton. That was a dagger. Big, big basket. Timeout Georgia Tech. Mitch Wilberton with a deep right side three for his 8 points and a 59-43 lead. A glance at the clock, now to the right side to Wilberton. 2 minutes to go. Here's a lob down low for Collins. Stuffed it. Wilberton can shoot it, and he can feed it. Collins with a stuff. 81-69 is the final score, as the Deacs hold serve and beat Georgia Tech in Winston-Salem.